myself Navin Kumar Chaudhary. I came here with the subject computer of class 2, chapter number 2. In this chapter we have discussed, the name of the chapter is Computers Everywhere. In this chapter we are discussing about the places where computers are used, people who use computers. Computer, nowadays computers are used at different places. Each and every type of work can be done by using a computer. The first of all, we want to say about the in our schools how computer is useful for us. The computer helps teachers and students while studying. We can easily discuss about any topic. Teachers are also use computers to preparing the reports, report cards, test papers and timetables. Computers helps in the school library and fee counter. So mainly in schools computers are used to provide the learning materials for the students. And in homes, children use computer in their homes for doing the homework. Also they use computers for listening the music, watching the movies and play games. Parents also use computers to search all kinds of information, to book tickets, pay bills, etc. In offices, people in office use computer to send and receive messages. They also use computers in typing and printing letters and notices. They use to create their projects by using the computer programs. They keep their details in the offices of their employees, etc. In hotels and restaurants also used, computer are also used. They use the maintain details of customers. They also use to generate the bills. And in shops and shopping malls also computers are used. In shopping malls, computers are used for shopkeepers to maintain records of items. They easily find the stocks of any particular item. And they also used at billing counters to prepare bills and print bills for giving the customers. In banks, computers are used to maintain the accounts of customers and all the withdrawal and receiving of monies. In ATMs, computers are used to withdraw money and receive money also. Because ATM is also, inside the ATM, a high speed of computer is used, and that computer used to connect the servers of different banks. Okay.